Welcome back to more Dread X Collection 2. We're going to select our next morsel in this house. And it is going to be Arcade. I can't see how to pronounce this game. Alright, let's give it a shot. If it's bad. We won't know. So we got an old school TV with the antenna ears. With just a floaty camera. I cannot. Oh boy. This is a snail's face. But it's a gaming place. You can walk semi fast with the shift key, but we're at some gaming zone. This, open it. Some kind of present. Don't tell me we get to play these. Jump scares. Yay. Peekaboo. Yeah. This looks familiar. Well, the style. Is it that kind of game?
Yes. If you have a heart, help me.
Can't jump down. I guess I gotta test these. My footsteps getting louder. We can't run or jog like we did at the start. This wasn't down here last time. We should go back upstairs. Oh, door's locked. Oh. Got more arcade machine. Let's go upstairs. What's this?
Thank you.
The disco room now? Follow the light. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Maybe that's what this is, a house of illusions. What? There it is. It's a shadow. Okay. Oops. What does the chorus have to do with this? Oops. Missing something?
Please help me. Please help me.
I'm missing something now. Have something to do with this?
Please help me.
Now it's different. Right here.
Please help me.
Help me. So what am I playing? Well, I can't run, so... Okay. Any more chords? There we go. What do we got now? Hello. Hello.
Cold and dark. Wet and lonely.
That's what she said.
I can't stop shaking.
And that's what she said.
Oh, God.
And another one.
It's coming.
And another one. What is that? Go downstairs. Yep. Hello. Hello. TV.
Wet and lonely.
Ah, wet and lonely. It means something. Shake you.
Cold, dark. Wet and lonely.
Before this TV has nothing to do with it.
Stop shaking.
Oh, I can get out of here now. There you are. Hello. Oh. Ooh. Let's get the videotape. Ooh. Oh, you piece of garbage. That got it. There we go. Give me that. Got a tape. Oh, I guess this is when we go down to the TV. Let's go. Arcadletra. I still can't pronounce that. Now we get to use this TV. Old FMVs.
But what will it matter? Visions become verbal vomit when you're looking through one-way glass. I beg thee to shatter such glass. For if it not be me that beckons you, then perhaps it will be the morality of your concerned curiosity that it does. Your body is viable. You may enter whenever you wish.
Enter where? The box? She wants me to go down the box. Okay. I still don't know why we're here or why we're doing this. Everything's dark. I think it's time to jump in. Let's go. Got a snail's face. Wonder how long it's gonna make us walk. So what's in this box? Some electrical stuff. You. Yeah. Who are you, Figment?
But you and I get to be here
forever.
We no longer have to be alone. We may cherish this moment in my world as that thing stays in yours. Is it this dream?
Oh no. Ah. We get to choose. I think I'm gonna stay, because why not? We went through all this trouble. I'm not gonna try to leave right now. It might be to our detriment, though. Stay.
Come closer.
And then we die. And to those responsible, there it is. Interesting. I don't know if that was good or bad or what, but we made it through the game. Arcadletra. I like the soundtrack. All right, let's go. Vidus Games by Vidus Games. And we are going to exit. And that was Arcadletra. And we got an achievement for that, Stuck in a New World. Nice. But we're going to end that here. And I'll catch you with another one after. Stay tuned.